been 3 years since the Death Star was destroyed. And it's been 3 years that we've been deserted on this planet. It's been hard to survive here. There used to be 20 of us in our squadron, now only two. That's Eziac, or as he is identified, ER-1405. He was deployed here as a scout trooper and was of course equipped with the highest performance gear fit to handle these extremes. He told me the second I step into the open world, I would die, just like the rest of them. I knew he would never take off that gear, so I decided to find out the truth myself. After a long day of hunting food, Eziac had finally made his way back and was currently snoring away in his self-made cot. I took this as an opportunity and went for it. I made my way down the corridor, hoping to feed my curiosity with the truth. And I stepped outside, looked around, and you know what? I was completely fine.